Okay, we're back. After we just did that coconut mall race from part one,
let's do part two, which is DK Mountain and Mario's Gold Mine. Oh, I mean, DK Summit.
What is it?
Oh, I said.
It doesn't really matter. I don't think so. I think Jab Bowser looks so funny there. I mean, not really funny, just like really demented. It's actually kind of weird. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna use that shortcut that I did in my shortcut video. My first one, not the one which Dog did in too. That was the second one. The first shortcut video that I made, the one with more views, yeah. And the one that was posted, I think a week ago. Sorry if you have, like, noticed that I haven't been posting in a while. Like, just in, like, 5 or 6 days. Excuse me. This is the reason why. The computer that I usually use, yeah, it's broken. Needs a new hard drive or something. And, well, yeah, all you computer nerd people, you would know. Look at that lead I have. What the heck? That was a glitch. Look at that lead. It's amazing. I want to have good lead to get a one star. Oh, I have it. You can just hand it over to me. I'll just say thank you, and they'll say you're welcome. And say smile, because I'm going to have to take a picture. Or say cheese or something. That was a nice one. Okay, fake item box. Oh, I want to throw it. It's kind of weird. It felt like someone was timing it. Then make it like hit me like right from up there. Or else we'll go fast. Oh my god. What the heck? No, I mean, it'd make a difference, but whatever. Did you guys hear that screaming? That was a little scary. Okay. That's DK Summit. Now let's do Warriors Gold Mine. Then I'll be done. I made 3 videos today. That's pretty good. It's actually a Wednesday today. And I wish I could do the ultra shortcut here. You know, when you like go off from like over there on the side and you end up on the back ramp. Dang it. I thought it would work. Okay. I think I might get 2 stars. Since I'm doing pretty good. And I'm doing wheelies a lot. So I might get 2 stars. There we go. Get King Boo out of the way. If you're ever looking for, or you're trying to get 3 stars, I know how to do it, it's just kind of hard. What you gotta do is you can only fall off twice, I fall off once. I believe you have to get 60 points. Yeah, you have to get 60 points. Actually, I believe you can only fall off once. I believe the lowest place thing that you can get in is third while racing. Cross section. It's like, I think that was baby easy. Why is just pointing down there? I don't know. Aw, the cute drop. I love cute. Bye, Johnny the cute. Exactly how I do that. Stop, dry bouncer. Stop trying to show off. You know what happens when you try to show off. Okay, I'm not gonna risk that or that. Yeah, jump in this. Ooh, I did it. Oh, right in between the backs. Nice. I don't know what ranking I'm gonna get. That's weird. Two. That's it. Where are these things coming from? Okay, good. That was close. Like, no, I don't want to come back. Okay, that'll probably give me a star ranking. I hope. Let's see. Let's make it epic. Me and Peach and Birdo.
Yay.
Happy. Please give me a star. Two stars. I'll make this video how to get 2-star ranking. Well, thank you for watching, and well, bye.